a minute to realize the value of stealth. When I first started out, I'd go loud and drop my hat. Nothing I loved more than a 25-on-1 brawl. But I was making my life harder than it needed to be. Why fight every guy at once when you can pick them off one by one instead? Plus, I love the puzzle of it. Which guy do I nab first? How do I break up that group? Can I rattle enough trash cans to convince the gang of pumpkins that Lair is haunted by vengeful pirate ghosts? So many questions. So much fun.
Vengeful pirate ghost? That's my new band name.
Running. Search behaviors.
That'll leave a mark. I think there's only half the guys left. Gotta be quicker than that. Saw me. Nope. Still good.
Searching for hostile target. Multiple disturbance. Initiating a backup. One gift wrapped hollow dude to go, please. Test alert.
Another one bites the dust.
You're the ultimate, Miles. What else? If you listen to Jonah, you might think that I'm only in this gig for the attention. Costume crusader cavorts for cameras. But I'll tell you what, the anonymity is what I really crave. Helping people is always a good thing. But helping them when they don't know who you are? Helping just to help? Man, that's where it's at. I think that's why I love stealth. It's ego-free heroism. Being good. Just be good.
That's a nice way to think about things. I like that.
I knew you'd save me, my, Spider-Man!
Amazing. Love. Huh. Easier than I thought. Hey.
I know my hero will save me!
That'll leave a mark. All that's left is freeing the hostages.
That was an ultimate run, Miles. Gonna need to add some more. Piece of advice? Do not try defusing bombs while fighting dudes. Super bad news. I tried that one time fighting Tombstone, and wow. Also required a level of contortion that tweaked out even my super spider flexibility. You know what it feels like to hyperstretch your sciatic nerve? Oh, buddy. Talk about the spruce goose of pain. It's been a solid week icing parts of my body you do not want to have to ice. Trust me.
Feels like Pete overshared. Here, take five. These bombs are fake, but this is surprisingly stressful.
That was an ultimate run.